So we got Red Dead Redemption number 2. It's kind of doing whatever, starting out. So we're gonna go talk to Bonnie again. Oh, can't take the horse inside. Get out the way.
Hello, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Did you meet my father? John Marston, this is my father, Drew McFarland.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Marston. Please. So, my daughter informs me that you're here on some secret mission to remove some undesirables from the county.
Something like that. I'm grateful for the hospitality, sir.
Well, you know, we've lived here for 30 years now. Came here from the east. The land had never been settled. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men. Then we had outlaws, and we had drought, and we had smallpox, terrible winters, cholera. I bury more of my children than I raised.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
I've seen strong men wither and die under that unforgiving sun. That whole herd of cattle take sick and die. But I've never once doubted my life here.
No, sir.
When I hear about this so-called federal government sending out agents to covertly murder and control people, then I start to worry. I mean, yeah, all right, Williamson is a menace, and men like him are the plague. But isn't a government agent a worse menace? And all that symbolizes, I mean.
You may be right, sir.
Well, you're a brave man. You're always going to be welcome here. But you tell your friends out east that we don't want to live like that out here. Sneaking around and spying and secret missions. Preposterous.
Trust me, sir. I agree with you.
Good. Well, we won't insult you any further. Come on, Bonnie. We got things to do.
Mr. Marston, do you want to join
us? All right,
us?
So now we get our lasso, I believe.
Daddy's favorite pastime, apart from political discourse, that
yes. is.
Yes.
What is?
Breaking in horses. Come on. I hear you're a pretty decent rider. For a city dweller, that is.
Yes.
You're gonna need this, Mr. Marston. Let's see if we can put that new lasso of yours to good use. That ranch hand said there's a pack of wild horses nearby.
You sure have some interesting theories on what the government's doing, sir.
Ain't theories, Mr. Marston. I saw the telegram Marshall got from Blackwater.
Ain't exactly a state secret that sent you.
Well, is he wrong? I saw those men from the train.
The government can go to hell if you ask me. Those sons of bitches would steal a coin off a dead man's eye.
Mr. Marston!
He's right. Now, I don't know much about politics.
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy the ride?
But I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink.
Let's go get ourselves a horse.
The more you have, the more you want. And there's few men who can handle it.
There's certain things in this country a woman could do much better, if you ask me.
I ain't gonna argue with that, Miss McFarland.
Run.
There they are! Let's get after them!
Rope one! We'll bring him down together! Come on, don't be afraid of that lasso!
Yeah!
Can't see the dot. Of course, these rocks are gonna get in my way, right? And this tree.
You leave this one to me.
Slow down!
Whew. I think that's enough activity for an old-timer like me. I'll take this one back to the ranch.
What are you waiting for? Come on, then. Let's see if you can get another one.
Come on. I like your father.
I'm glad. He's quite a character.
You have a good life here. A life I want. For me and my family, I mean.
We don't have a lot anymore.
You have enough. It it's one that gets so many folks in trouble.
It'll sap your spirit and make you poor, but it's straight, and it's decent.
There's no better night's sleep than after an honest day's work.
Well done, Mr. Marston. These are fine horses.
Hey, Bonnie. Amos was saying some horses been spotted somewhere outside of Armadillo.
Let's go, Mr. Marston. We could really do with those horses. Let's head for Armadillo.
You never did tell me why you were never married. Aside from the snobbery, that is.
You sure ask a lot.
I'm just surprised, that's all. You must have been quite a kid.
The fact that you're talking in the past says it all.
No, that's not what I mean. You must have had some suitors, that's all I'm saying.
Some, I suppose. Here and there. A ranch in the middle of Hennigan's Stead ain't really the place to find a husband. Amos, he's a little, well, you know, countrified.
Where'd you get your airs and graces, Miss McFarland?
From a couple of cheap governesses Paul hired to save us from being savages. I'd like to talk about more than just cattle and chickens sometimes, that's all. And after my brother left, it was up to me to become the man of the ranch. He'd never admit it, but my pa's a lot frailer than he looked.
You're worth two of any man I know, Miss.
I'll try to take that as a compliment.
In many ways, my wife is kind of like you, Miss McFarland.
Is that so?
She's always been a woman in a man's world.
You don't talk about her very much. Looks like the ranch hand's up ahead.
Miss. Go. Let's go. Yeah.
lot of them. What magnificent animals they are.
Whoa.
Hey, the stallion's getting away. Chase him down and bring him back. Get after him.
Wow.
Come on.
Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
Actually, let's see. No, I didn't get a, we need four more of them. Actually, what was that?
That's the flower.
See, now why is there an X over the B? I guess. Uh oh. Where'd my horse go? My horse run away?
Let's make this quick.
Probably from the gunshot. Oh, the stallion's gone. That's all right. Maybe it's done. We'll take a quick look for it. Oh, there he is. Wandering around.
Let's go.
Buck antlers, buck meat. Why did the horse disappear? Just runs away like that.
Lie still.
I don't think we ever seen a rabbit.
Come on, let's get this over with. Let's go!
bet you can't beat Ira Shelton in shooting. I'll bet you money.
How can I refuse a challenge like that? Good cause, right?
Just who knows where those other birds just oh, there's one, I guess. Some crow feathers. This horse is now your trusty steed.
You have a good day?
But I don't want that as my trusty steed.
Sure you'll find something you like here. I was talking to some Blackwater fellas last night. Seemed kind of snooty.
See, we just got the map.
Hello to you. ¿Qué tal?
Seemed there's something big hanging in the air. Could be good or bad.
That's enough, friend.
Thank you for coming back. I'm always glad to see a customer.
Oh, okay.
good it is to see you.
Gotta make some more money.
Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stay close to Charlie.
Hip off on me. It's making me nervous.
Okay.
Brandon, if he's...
Why, hello?
That big mountain lion down by the river killed another family last night. Thanks for the visit.
For 20 minutes.
You know that fool with the missing leg? I heard you used to hear.
That'll do me.
Thanks for stopping by. We may not have everything you want, but much of that.
Just darts or something.
Such a thing.
Thanks a lot.
I don't trust that Jeremiah.
Where's the bee at?
I hope to see you again. Not due to injury.
I do beg your pardon.
Most of the horses secure, and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know, they're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Shortcut.
Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path for me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books, others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna give me my wife and kid back. Past is who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge. Look out! It's slippery.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. It's gonna be difficult to talk in this weather. Stay close. We don't want to lose each other.
Come on.
Drive them over to the pasture by the old oak tree. We'll merge them with the other herd there.
Yeah, no stragglers.
I haven't seen a storm like this for a while. We need to be quick.
Go!
And there they go. Stupid little lemmings. I mean 15. Don't go that way. Oh, no, 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 no. Get in here. Come
Let's go.
Hey.
Take a minute for there we go, we got some bullets. All right, let's see. I think that's all the quests we can do with her right now. God. There's the controller. So I guess we're going to Armadillo. What's this?
Hello, John. John Marston.
Do I know you?
I hope so. I seem to know you.
I'm pretty good at remembering faces.
Are you? Do you remember Hattie McCourt's face?
Who?
She was a girl Dutch Vanderlyn shot in the head on that raid on the ferry a few years back. Same one you got shot on. Pretty girl. Until her eye was hanging out by a thread of tendon, and her brain was plastered over a wall.
Not really.
Then why would you remember me, friend? You've forgotten far more important people than me.
What's your game, friend?
I don't have a game, John. Listen, sometimes I just wish I'd known more about life. Wish I'd had better guidance. A friend of mine is drunk as a skunk in the saloon on Thieves Landing. I think he's gonna be unfaithful to his dear wife. Why don't you head over there and see if you can advise him how best to proceed?
What do you think I am?
I know what you are, John.
At any time.
Just if you've got the time, friend. Go, John, go. Or are you not the man I thought you were?
I know you. I saw something. Well, it wasn't that, but we'll get that anyway.
Looks like the one.
There
we go.
One more.
That's one.
Let's that's a pretty far drop. Don't fall down there. It's unstuck off the tree.
What you searching for, partner?
I've been gathering some flowers for my wife. She's waiting for me back in the cabin.
That's very sweet of you.
And we've been together 50 years now, me and my darling Annabelle. She's always loved these wild fever few that grow around this place. You know? But she's getting on now in years, and it's hard for her to get up and about. So I want to bring her a lovely bouquet for our anniversary.
I've seen quite a few flowers in my travels, if you'd like to help.
Oh, yeah. Listen, these old fingers ain't what they used to be. I'd love it. Sure, bring me any pretty ones you find, huh?
Well, don't let the grass grow under your feet.
I think that was survival. Yep, survival is rank 1. What was that?
That's the flower.
Expert hunter mender. Oh, that was a jackalope. Nice. I knew that thing looked weird. Alright. I think that thing's pretty rare, too. It's good that we got it in the beginning.
This is a messy one.
BO2, is that Borderlands 2? No. I don't play Call of Duty.
problem if I just...
Excuse me, mister.
Yeah, what the hell do you want?
Look, don't ask how, but I know what you're about to do. You don't want to do this.
The hell are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, mister. I'm just here to say I don't think you should go through with it. Your wife, she loves you.
Shit, mister. I don't know who or what you are, but I guess I'm grateful. I guess you're right. I was raised better than this.
Don't mention it. Go on now.
I don't think we can jump in the water. Not that we want to. So yeah, I guess I do. There's no... Oh, there is. Can we get there in time? What did I shoot the horse? I used to get going the waist.
This is dirty. Let's go. lie still.
Oh no, that's not my horse. That's just a horse. There we go. Back from the dead. Ah, that was the horse. Yeah, don't shoot another one of those.
Let's go. What was that?
Where is my map set for? Okay.
Yeah.
Even though it's not nighttime anymore. Come on. Get off that tree.
Come on.
Well, it's not nighttime. We can fix that though. Gotta come in here and get some bolts anyway. Kill the legendary jackalope. I guess we should save it with that. Now we can do the night watch. Oops. Make some more money.
Hello.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stick next to the dog, mister. Lead the way, boy.
No, not the horse.
Stop that right now.
Nice to see you.
All right, let's go ahead to Armadillo.
Whoa there.
God, man, my aim is so bad right now.
Come on.
And there's like a ton of them too. Just wasting bullets. Shoot that little rabbit, but I can't shoot those big things. You know.
Let's go.
Let's come back and get my rabbit. Really? You gotta be kidding me.
That's the flower. Still. You stink. Lord, this is nasty.
There ain't nothing over here. No animals, no nothing. Well, there's something.
That's what I wanted.
Thought I saw something moving. Thank you. Whoa.
Game, maybe you'd like to earn a little something searching around about for a few plants I'm light on. Here's the deal. Whichever one of us gets back here first with the right plants wins on the bet.
All right, you're on.
We ain't collecting no more plants like that. So let me guess, it's gonna say it take me back to the ranch. So do I? No, I'm pretty sure I saved it with. Might have to do the night watch again. Okay, yeah, we got the jackalope. Okay. Oh well, I might as well end that episode there. Start it up again. A couple minutes.